4 years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Given the recent political upheaval in Ironforge, the gnomes have suddenly found themselves unwelcomed guests within the city. Leveraging their ingenious technologies and unquenchable spirit for adventure, the gnomes have begun to reevaluate their role within Cosmodan. Under the inventive leadership of High Tinker Gelbin Mechatork, the gnomes now plan a daring campaign against the barbarous Trogs to retake their former capital of Gnomeregan. With the odds stacked against them, the gnomes are counting on brave heroes such as you to stand and be counted. Your people's greatest hour draws near.
Pleased to meet you.
Off and away. Salutations. Great day now. Daylight's burning. Off and away.
Meet you.
interesting.
Have a great day now. Hey.
Welcome, friend. We assembled a mighty force and defeated Thermaplug's servants, fighting our way into the city. But the usurper Thermaplug had one last trick up his sleeve. It's so quiet. Where are Thermaplug's defense forces? Functional irradiator!
Irradiator 3000 activated. Attention. Emergency. You now have 10 minutes to reach minimum safe distance.
10 minutes? Plenty of time to disarm the device. Hinkles, hand me that whirring bronze gizmo and some fresh spring water. Cogspin, toss me that dirty trog cloth and a handful of copper bolts.
the factory setting on? Give me the controller, you idiot!
Attention, emergency. You know how. 10 seconds.
We gotta get out of here.
To reach minimum
safe distance.
Lapforge,
beam us back quickly. Oh, we were forced to retreat. Thermaplug continues to hide behind the radiation, sending his crony Crushcog to harass us here on the surface.
Necessity is the first cousin of invention.
Salutations! Have a great day now. Interesting. Off and away. Pleased to meet you. Right. Interesting. Salutations! Hey! Off and away!
To meet you. Watch your back. See you soon. Safe travels. How are ya?
Ah!
Off with you. Watch your back.
That ability isn't ready yet.
What can I do for you? Off with you.
Hello there. How can I help you?
Thank you.
Can I help you? Daylight's burning. Off and away!
I just love to tinker!
Pleased to meet you. Be seeing you.
away.
Salutations!
Hello there. How can I help you? Mechaneer Thermoplug refuses to acknowledge that his defeat is imminent. He has sent Raslo Crushcog to prevent us from rebuilding our beloved Gnomeregan.
But our
brave friend here has thwarted his plans at every turn. And now the dwarves of Ironforge stand with us. Let's send him crawling back to his master in defeat!
No!
I just love to tinker.
You! How did you escape detection by my sentry bot?
No matter, my brothers, and I will make short work of you. To arms, men!
Electric torch rain!
Necessity is the first cousin of invention.
Mechator cannon! Megator cannon! Megatork beam! Megatork ray! Megatork cannon! Megatork missiles! Megatork cannon! Megatork missiles! Megatork missiles! Megatork missiles! Megatork ray!
Megador Cannon! We've done it! We are victorious! With Crush Cog defeated, Thermoplug is sure to be quaking in his Mechano tank! And rightly so! You're next, Thermoplug! You're next!
You have a great day now.
Reslo Crush Cog is no more. The people of Iron Forge and Gnomeregan speak with one voice this day. Hear us well, Thermoplug. The day of your defeat
met. Safe travels.